Frey Holland, daydreamer, cat lover, New Yorker. On a fateful evening, her life changed drastically when she was mysteriously transported to the beautiful, treacherous land of Aphia. Frey arrives with a magical, sentient bracelet inexplicably wrapped around her arm, then discovers she can cast powerful spells and use magic to swiftly traverse the sprawling landscapes. The last remnants of Aphia's populace soon look to Frey as their only hope for confronting the Tantas, once benevolent matriarchs who now rule as maddened and evil sorceresses. Reluctant to help, but desperate to find a way back home, Frey sets off on a journey through this strange and dangerous land.
Felt that. Whew, feels like I can breathe easy all of a sudden.
I'm very happy for you.
Well, finish the job!
There you are! Okay.
Should come in handy.
I don't like the look of this. Why not take a step back and try to relax?
Why not leave me alone? Up.
Did you find something? The most impressive find.
Hey, a freebie's a freebie.
The prison here was said to be impossible to escape.
Oh yeah? Well, whoever started that rumor never met me.
Convinced you'd have ended up there, eh?
Anybody home?
Thankfully not.
I can make something seriously good with this. All right, let's do this.
Thank you.
I might actually go as far as to say that suits you.
Whoa, what got into you? All right, let's move.
Yes, we've a long way to go yet.
Ugh, mood killer.
Don't let them outflank you.
Not gonna happen. Yeah.
Well, do something.
Think you might need to take a step back.
I couldn't agree more.
I sometimes wonder how come a little guy like you makes such a good shield. I don't mind. Keeps me on my toes.
Might I suggest that we withdraw?
Yeah.
Okay. Yep.
Stick that in your pipe and smoke it.
Ha! Yeah.
Look out.
Try this cuff. Quick taste?
You really are too kind.
Wait, seriously? I guess I could sprinkle some on you.
It's rather sad to think of that old bridge once having been a bustling thoroughfare.
Yeah. Someone went through a whole lot of trouble to build that thing.
Well, at least you're making use of it.
Might as well pocket this. Much obliged.
Well, finish the job. Not much, but you never know.
This looks like a big one.
Nope, no. not working.
To middling, I suppose.
I'll give you middling, asshole. Let's see. What do we got here? You sure it's all right to just walk off with this?
Well, if people will insist on leaving things lying around. How many of them are there?
I'm gonna say a party for us. Let's dance.
Better than using me to fend them off.
Aw, Brooke, you might get a little scratch.
Did you find something?
This is bitter as fuck.
Oh, no, what's a moment's discomfort?
I guess. The worse it tastes, the better it works, right? Oh man, I bet the kids in town would love to see this.
It would make for a striking picture, I suppose.
Ugh, just being in this place makes me miserable. This'll be a good one. This should be easy enough.
If only that was true of every battle. Something's draining our power.
Damn it!
That's quite a find.
Feels like it's calling out to me.
gross. What's this?
Don't like the look of this. Maybe don't go charging in for the minute.
Sure. Thanks for the heads up.
Happy to soldier on?
Yeah, I'll survive.
Wonder if this stuff could cure your attitude, Cuff.
Doesn't seem to have done much for yours.
Not bad, I guess.
Yes, ought to come in handy. Don't panic.
Stop making me panic.
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
I'd imagine you'll have this wrapped up pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat. Could have done that with my eyes shut.
Well, I'm glad you didn't. Now's your chance.
Here it comes. I'm getting a feel for this.
You certainly seem to be, yes.
Ah.
wits about you.
Very much in the room, thanks. Do the trick. Much obliged.
Well, finish the job.
Yeah.
Impressive, I suppose.
Reasonably? Kiss my ass.
Consumables?
I'll try not to consume them all at once. Easy ride.
Can't you? Doesn't exactly get the blood pumping.
Ooh. Woohoo! That hits the spot.
Quite fancy a little taste myself.
Well, this doesn't look good.
Yes, something seems to have drawn the brake here. But I expect you can clear it away with your pack.
What's this?
This should come in handy.
There are slightly more of them than I'd like.
Huh, this will be a pushover.
Wonder how come a little guy like you is such a good shield.
That's it.
Okay.
Go on, put the boot in.
You don't need to tell me twice.